set out first couple traps of the year myself, and checked them yesterday, set them two nights ago, and didn't have anything yesterday, but got a little trash panda. First one of the year. This is the first couple traps that we checked. We got two more out. We'll probably maybe get a few more set also, but looks like a pretty good looking coon here. Big coon. So we'll get them taken care of here and get this reset. Hopefully this will be a good spot. We're back out here again, and we had one in this trap right up here, and I moved one right down here last night, and lo and behold, we got one, and that is a good size coon. That's
Of course, I didn't walk over here to
see him.
It didn't look like he was as big as that one from last night.
But he's actually pretty darn big coon. So we'll get this guy dispatched. And I think Dad drove by another set of traps that we got out, and it sounds like we've got one more. Got two last night. We're going to get these taken care of and reset. Get some more here by the end of the week. Just got to our second trap here. Keelee's all excited because she is the one who set this trap.
There was no this, I set it.
It's actually the trap that I set. Third nest robber here. So we'll get this one dispatched and get these reset. This is one more nest robber we don't have to deal with getting after the turkeys and whatnot. So get them taken care of and just keep on trucking after them. Well, we didn't have anything. Well, we had a possum last night. I told my dad that come along, set him with us, and it's down around his place. So if we can't make it down, you can check the traps and let me know what we got, take care of them, whatever. We said, hey, if you want to check the traps today, he's retired. You know, he enjoys doing this stuff as well. So he let us know that we had another possum today. We got Keelee. Dad actually just pulled up. I also got a Cricket 22. I think I'm just going to make that my little trap gun, something to throw over my shoulder or whatever, and not care about, but won't care, you know, walking through brush and super tiny and everything. And if ever something pops up like a squirrel, you know, still more convenient than a pistol. I have more faith in hitting a squirrel in the head with this little rifle than I do a little revolver or anything I decided to carry. So we're gonna get this guy taken care of, get this trap reset. The one up on top here, it was tripped, so I think a mouse got in it and cleaned house there. But get this guy taken care of, and then we'll go down. It sounds like we have a coon down at our other set. Coming up on our other set of traps that apparently has a coon in it. There he is. That's a small one, but another nest robber getting taken out. This is a smaller one, but one more coon down. So get this one taken care of and
sorry.
So anyways, I think we've officially decided we're going to get the dogs out, get them exercising.
Oh my gosh!
Ah. Dad's a good jokester.
Was he after you?
Yeah.
I think we're going to end it on that note, guys. We'll get with you here soon, hopefully, and hopefully more furs to come. So we're walking in here on our first check of the day. Keelee is pretty excited. These two traps we set just last night, she did all by herself. Got one sitting here waiting on us. Looks like a pretty good one, too. Pretty good size. Pretty good size coon. We'll get this one taken care of and we'll head on to the next ones. Well, Dad already checked the rest of my traps and apparently they're all empty. Came down here to check these other two that are closer to my house. And I told him, I was like, well, I'm not gonna be in too big a hurry because with the weather the way it is and everything, probably don't have anything. Well, I have never caught a double, and I don't feel like this is your typical double. I can't recall ever seeing this. I got a coon here. I got a possum over here. Crazy. We'll get these taken care of and set them again. We got another double, and this time it's two coons. And muddy mess. I mean, so this is gonna be fun. So I'll get these two dispatched, get them reset. Keep on catching. Had a double down towards my house, and lo and behold, got another one. What a mess. We'll get this one taken care of and get them reset. Catching muddy, messy nest robbers. Yeah, skunk one, Tyler zero. Was not able to shoot him without spraying. People say shoot him in the lungs, they won't spray. Yeah, it didn't work. He's still kind of stinky. But we got these two reset. We might pull them here sometime soon, but we'll show you guys. Dad was nice enough to take care of, I've been on nights, so he was nice enough to take care of one of the coons that I caught in a double set here yesterday. But we're gonna go down and check the rest of our sets. It's supposed to be really cold, so trapping might slow down a little bit as far as the coon side of things go. Every night, pretty much, we've said, oh yeah, there's no way we're gonna have anything. Yep, he is. But we'll get this one taken care of and we'll reset it. It was warmer today than what it has been, and it's supposed to be up in the, I think, 30s here over the next couple days. Plainsmen Outdoors, guys. Just gonna keep after it. Again, once again.
Doubles.
Didn't expect to have anything. Not only one. But two.
Oh, he's fluffy.
Just a couple of little guys. We'll get these two taken care of. I'm still going to trip these and we'll set them when the weather warms up. We're supposed to have about 4 or 5 days of really cold weather. And then it's supposed to get warm again. Thanks for watching, guys.
Can I drag them?
Well, this is what you get. This is your... Oh my God.
It's not making it better for you. Okay, I'm done.
Plainsmen Outdoors.